Alembic is a file format which can be used to exchange 3D data with other 3D applications or to cache complex animations and simulations so they don't need to be calculated on the fly. This allows for smoother playback and scrubbing the timeline. In Cinema 4D Release 20, support for the Alembic file format has been extended and has also become more embedded in the Cinema 4D workflow. First off, the Nuke exporter in the render settings now has an option to save all 3D data as Alembic as an alternative to the already available FBX format. We now have the ability to control several aspects of the Alembic animation through a host of parameters in the Attributes Manager when the Alembic object is selected. We can disable the animation for an Alembic object and choose a specific frame or subframe. We can also offset the animation, change the play mode to straight, loop or ping pong, change the speed, and even retime the animation using a spline user interface. Finally, the addition of two new commands, bake as Alembic and bake as Alembic and delete, allow us to export any selected objects as Alembic files in a single click, making Alembic a direct extension of Cinema 4D's caching workflows. Since the introduction of the Alembic integration inside Cinema 4D a few years ago, Maxon has continuously enhanced and extended its usability. Cinema 4D Release 20 is no exception, and now the Alembic integration is better than ever. Please visit cineversity.com to see the full playlist of all the exciting new features in Cinema 4D Release 20.